Once upon a time, there was a girl named Jane. Jane was like a human calculator. She had a very powerful brain. Amongst her classmates, no one was greater. Nearby, there once was a boy named Ryan. He's the football star, amazing athlete. He's not the best at school, but he's trying. Although he tried, his grades were beat. So Jane helped Ryan, and Ryan helped her. And Ryan's girlfriend wasn't too happy. But the two grew a love in a blur. Everyone wanted them apart and snappy. A nerd and an athlete felt so much pain. It turns out, love is more than just a game.
So, basically, she's a nerd and he's an athlete. And now, the 7-minute traffic on our smart board shall begin.
Coach is being so annoying. He said if I don't get my grades up by the end of the marking period, I can't play in the championship.
Well, how bad are they, Ryan?
I have a F in math. D in science, F in English, but an A plus in history.
Well, what happened in history, Ryan?
Fair I much. Cheated on the midterm.
Okay. Of course you did.
Ryan Montgomery to the principal's office.
Bye, see you later.
Whatever.
Hi, Ms. Smith. Do you call me to your office?
Hi, Ryan. Please sit down. I'm sure your coach has talked to you about this, but you really need to get your grades up if you want to continue playing on the team.
I know, it's been really hard.
Why, are your classes too difficult?
No, I just have a lot of pressure on me for all my 4 varsity sports. School has just always come as a second.
I understand, but that's no excuse. That's why we're hiring you a tutor from the National Honor Society.
Fine.
And you're gonna have to miss practice.
Ugh.
Okay, so we have English midterm, Spanish, AP Physics.
Stop stressing. You're gonna do fine.
Unlike you, I haven't taken my SATs yet. I still have to study for that and my other class.
I got a perfect score. You'll do fine.
Jane Cooper to the principal's office.
Oh no! Am I in trouble? I can't be in trouble. I have perfect attendance in second grade. I have a 4.7 GPA. I'm president of the Spanish, Latin, French, and Model Government Club. How can I be in trouble? Oh no, maybe I didn't get into Princeton. Maybe I got a bad grade!
Hi, Jane. Come on in. Don't worry. You're not in trouble.
Oh, good.
And you're one of our best students, and you're in the National Honor Society. I was wondering if you wanted to tutor some other students who are struggling.
I don't know. With all of my schoolwork...
It looks great on college transcripts, and I know you don't need it, but you will get extra credit.
Extra credit?
I'm in.
Who am I tutoring?
Ryan Montgomery. He's on the basketball team. You probably know him.
All right, well, do you have a schedule of when we should meet?
Yes, here's your schedule.
Thank you.
We were both young when I first saw you. I closed my eyes. Flashback starts, I'm standing there on a balcony in summer air.
So, what do you want to work on first?
Everything? What about chemistry?
Well, you certainly don't need help with that.
What? I'm actually failing that.
Never mind.
One eternity later.
Thanks so much. See you next week, or maybe sooner. What's your number?
Solve this equation for my number. You lucky duck.
Oh God. Check it out, B plus in math.
What's going on with you? Now you're getting good grades in math and you missed the game that I was cheering at?
I've been studying, you know Jane Cooper? She's been tutoring me. She's really nice and so smart.
Ew, she's so dismissing. If you've ever seen with her, we won't be voted for prom king and queen.
Bros, chill, it's no big deal.
It is a big deal. I'm breaking up with you.
Fine by me.
Awesome job. You're doing so good. I'm so proud of you.
Yeah, I guess. Thanks.
What's wrong?
Rose broke up with me. It's fine, though. She was really mean.
Yeah. She never seemed very nice. You're better off. That you were Romeo, you
were throwing pebbles, and my daddy said stay. Okay, let's get back to the lesson. Romeo, take me somewhere we can be alone. I'll be waiting. All there's left to do is run. You'll be the prince, and I'll be the princess. It's a love story, baby, just say yes.
Listen, Jane, I really like you.
Me too, but...
But nothing. Prom's coming up. And I was wondering if... Will you go to prom with me, Jane?
Ryan, I can't.
Ryan, we're from different worlds.
I have mathletes and you have the athletes and...
It's not okay. Who cares about them? We have each other.
You know what? You're right. Let's go to prom. In math, and then you miss.
I have an F in math, D in. Wait,
no,
I have an F in math, B. No. Oh. I have an F in math, D in.